I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now? It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go!
Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is not home. Apparently I belong here.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
Ethan? Thank you.
What the hell else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
Mia, I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you? Look, I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try. Is that the boat? How the fuck did that get here? Oh, you're okay. What the hell was that?
What the fuck? What is that? What is that?
Mommy.
This way.
Ethan? 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 What was that?
They're dead. They're all dead. What is it? The engine room. What the fuck are you talking about? She killed them all.
Fuck. What the hell is going on?
We need some weapons. Is there any weapons on this ship?
I don't know, but...
Look, let's go this way. Maybe we can get out of here.
Are you remembering?
What? What are you?
said we could be a family.
What are you talking about?
You said!
Wait! Please.
I'm tired of waiting. Watch it.
What? Why?
You need to remember, so we can be a family.
You're getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway. But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
Part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here. Take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie. Where are you? She's vomiting. Damn, I'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right, we need to find her, and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
Thank you.
Helen, I think she's on the other side of this door. But I don't have a key.
Try to melt down the lock. You're on the bottom level, right? Check our luggage.
I'm not mad. Wait. What did you call me?
I don't want to live at the lab anymore. I want a house. And I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me. Right now. Okay? Where are you, Evie? Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You just worry about getting Evelyn back.
Thank you. Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
Where the hell are you?
Thank you.
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing we're already dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay, wait. Evie!
Alan, listen!
I didn't mean to call you that!
She's
Evie,
trying to take control! You have to fight her! Evelyn, stop! Stop! Right now!
Don't touch me! Don't!
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me. Have a good life.
We'll be together forever. Now do you remember?
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family!
Then I don't need you anymore!